In this video, we will talk about how to fix Java exception has occurred. We will show you quick steps you have to use to fix this problem and make sure to watch the complete video. Open any browser you have, Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome. In the URL section, you need to type JDK download and press enter. Here you need to make sure you select the same option from the Oracle website. Do not click on any kind of sponsored websites. Click on Java download. Once you'll be on this page, scroll it down. Here you can see the latest update, Java 23. Scroll it down. From here, you need to select your operating system, Windows. Now select the x64 installer. Click on download. Once you'll click on it, this will start downloading. Let it be done. Meanwhile, press and hold Windows icon key and then press R. Here you need to type a command, avviz.cpl. Click on OK. Select the old Java application and click on uninstall. Remove that from your PC and install the latest one. After installing the latest Java application, try to open the application in which you are facing the problem, and I'm pretty sure your problem will get solved. So that's all for today. Meet you in next video.